Roy Jordan Charles, yet indeed, but what could you do?